students seem to be very happy coming here. I'm reminded of my college days when I was a student. When you enter the lab, the waft of science mesmerizes you. It enchants you and opens up a whole new world before you. This is the vision of CODON. We are here to fulfill the aspirations of students. We train them, we groom them, we make them employable, and we make them industry ready.
The expectation today, from everybody for that matter, the expectation is that tomorrow you should be ready to work. So between today and tomorrow, CODON stands. So they help you not only bring that to bridge that gap, but they make sure that you know you're armed enough to go and win your battle.
There was a major gap between academics and industrial aspect for a student to get placed in. My aim was to make students industry ready and employable.
जब स्टूडेंट्स यहाँ पर आते हैं तो वो बहुत ज़्यादा कॉन्फिडेंट होते हैं कि उन्हें सब कुछ आता है, उन्हें सब कुछ प्रैक्टिकल नॉलेज है, लेकिन जब हम उन्हें कोई एक्सपेरिमेंट करने के लिए देते हैं या फिर परफॉर्म कराते हैं तो वो उसे बिल्कुल भी अच्छे से नहीं कर पाते हैं, क्योंकि उन्होंने कॉलेजेस में बहुत अच्छे से प्रैक्टिकल नहीं किए होते हैं, क्योंकि उनके कॉलेजेस में रिसोर्सेज की कमी है या फिर लैब इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर बहुत अच्छे से डेवलप नहीं है, तो उन्हें उसकी नॉलेज जो है बहुत कम होती है।
मैं राजस्थान से हूँ, मैंने अपनी एमएससी राजस्थान यूनिवर्सिटी से की हुई है। लाइक हर स्टूडेंट के लिए थ्योरेटिकल प्रैक्टिकल नॉलेज बहुत ज़रूरी है, क्योंकि जब हम बाहर निकलते हैं तो आपकी थ्योरेटिकल नॉलेज के साथ में वो लोग प्रैक्टिकली भी चेक करते हैं कि आपको प्रैक्टिकली कितना एक्सपीरियंस है, लेकिन जब तक आप किसी चीज़ को प्रैक्टिकली परफॉर्म करके नहीं दिखाते तब तक कोई भी नहीं मानेगा कि हाँ आपने किया है। कॉलेजेस वगैरह में तो यही होता है कि बंदे को सिर्फ मतलब कि ग्रुप में काम कर रहे हैं तो ग्रुप में हो सकता है कि एक पार्ट एक्सपेरिमेंट का आप कर रहे हो, एक पार्ट एक्सपेरिमेंट का कोई दूसरा बंदा कर रहा है, लेकिन यहाँ पे ये है कि आप उस एक्सपेरिमेंट को इंडिविजुअली रन कर रहे हो तो उसमें अगर कोई एरर्स वगैरह आ रहे हैं तो आप उसको एनालाइज कर सकते हो, उसको दोबारा रिपीट कर सकते हो, तो आपकी क्या है हैंड्स ऑन ट्रेनिंग है, तो आप अच्छे से सीख सकते हो कि इसमें क्या कमी है और क्या नहीं है।
लर्न हैंड्स ऑन इन द लैब्स with the live projects, the products they create, with the industry, experience they get. A lot of industry experts come in, share their personal knowledge, personal information with them. They learn from them.
Biotechnology experiments require very expensive reagents, enzymes, and different chemicals. Most of the colleges do not have laboratory facilities wherein every student can come and participate in a particular practical. Most of the practicals are only demonstration, where an equipment is shown, the practical is done by one person or by the teacher, and then the students just write everything in their notebooks.
I am a biotechnology student from D. Cross Murthal, and I am pursuing my BTech biotechnology graduation. And har koi first time, main bhi phas gaya biotech mein. But main motive ye hai कि कैसे इसमें से निकलना है, तो मेरे को काफ़ी अच्छी अपॉर्चुनिटी मिली है CODON में। अपना जो 45 डेज का ट्रेनिंग होती है उसके थ्रू मेरे को काफ़ी अच्छा अपॉर्चुनिटी मिला है यहाँ पे। जब मैंने बेसिक ट्रेनिंग ली यहाँ से तो उसके बाद मेरे को ऐसा लगा कि यार कुछ बिल्डअप हुआ है, मतलब कि इंटरेस्ट बना है बायोटेक में, अब मज़ा आ रहा है। क्यों, पहले तो ऐसा था कि यार बस किताबें पढ़ रहे हैं, कुछ कर पा नहीं रहे हैं तो क्या करेंगे, तो अब जैसे बिल्डअप हुआ तो फिर अब मेरा फाइनल ईयर है, फाइनल ईयर से पहले फिर दोबारा ट्रेनिंग होती है, सो दिस टाइम आई डिसाइडेड फॉर प्रोजेक्ट नो ट्रेनिंग।
यहाँ पर CODON बायोटेक में डिफरेंट डिफरेंट मॉड्यूल्स पे लाइक रिकॉम्बिनेंट डीएनए टेक्नोलॉजी, मॉलिक्यूलर बायोलॉजी, इम्यूनोलॉजी, फर्मेंटेशन टेक्नोलॉजी पे हम ट्रेनिंग देते हैं और बच्चे को हम डिफरेंट टेक्निक सिखाते हैं।
इन इंडिया most of the colleges having biotechnology as a graduate subject or a postgraduate subject or even in PhD, we find that most of the students coming out of those colleges are unskilled. They do not know how to work in a lab. They do not know how to work on expensive equipments. As a result, they become unemployable and they are not taken up or placed by industry.
This is Meetu Agarwal. I did my PhD from CODON Biotechnology in Noida. Although I was registered in Noida International University, but when I registered there for my PhD, they did not have proper infrastructure, proper labs were not there. So I came to CODON Biotechnology, where I found all the apparatus, all the reagents, they were available on time. They did not waste my time. And my guide, Dr. Tripti Bhatnagar, she's a very nice guide. She's always available with you. And this is the reason that I could complete my PhD without wasting my time within 3 years. My PhD was on biobutanol production from lignocellulosic waste. And I'm very happy that I did my PhD from CODON Biotechnology, and very proud about it.
It's me, Ravindra Kumar Mahato. I'm from Nepal. It is a big question mark in front of the postgraduate students of biotechnology, whether I will get any jobs or what I will do after this post-graduation. So meanwhile, I listen about the Biotech Consortium of India Limited, which provide the 6-month industrial biotechnology training in collaboration with Department of Biotechnology India. So I applied for that program and finally I got selected and got notified for the CODON Biotechnology Private Limited in at the Sector 63.
Biotech Consortium India Limited is associated with CODON Biotech Private Limited for the last 7 years in the area of skill development under a program called Biotechnology Industry Training Program of the Department of Biotechnology, Government of India. This company was selected based on the verticals that the company is working on, namely research, product development, manufacturing and skill development. It's a credible company and has been awarded 2 research projects by the BIRAC. It's also a DSR recognized company, and this company is training the candidates under these different verticals.
First, the exposure of the training, that whatever the preparations are needed for your experiment, what are the bottlenecks are there, how should you proceed, you have the flask or you have the how to prepare the cotton plug, the basic things I learned from the first day of training. So that creates a passion inside me that, oh, this biotechnology, I will do something, comes in my mind. Each day I feel motivated towards the research plan. So we decided the project, and in 6 months I have completed the project and submitted to the BCIR.
The candidates are quite satisfied with the training, and the company is also encouraging the candidates in actively publicizing their research activities in journals and also filing patents. So far, about 50 publications have been published in various journals, and also 5 patents have been filed.
I am Shashank Avasthi. I have completed my MSc from Adhunik Institute. For my dissertation, I have joined CODON Biotech for my training. After completion of training, I got an opportunity to join as a faculty in CODON Biotech. During my time, I worked in a DBT funded project, and also I was involved in a student training.
We have tie-ups with different industry leaders and well-known scientists from number of government institutions. We invite them for providing their advice and guiding the students as well as our faculty for research work, for product development. In many cases, they also help us in providing placement to the students. This helps the students also to get to know a number of scientists, and they also find out what kind of research work every institution is doing or what kind of products the industry is producing which are marketable and viable.
I know the organization CODON Biotech very well for the last several years. They have started off very well with training students and then placing them wherever they could get jobs. Then producing a variety of kits meant for teaching. That's precisely why CODON Biotech is very well known in the colleges of Delhi University and Delhi. Besides that, they have started a research activity, got research projects from DBT and BIRAC, where I was involved as an expert to advise them. We used to meet very regularly there to assess their progress and advise, and they were very receptive to ideas, immediately used to catch and then implement it. That's how they have done very well, developed initially the whole process, and later on in the second phase they also scaled it up to 100 liters. They have now patented. Very sure you will find some takers where they start producing the product. It's a wonderful, very important product, that is propandiol.
We started developing and manufacturing biotechnology teaching and research kits. These kits were built in such a way that they were very cheap. The chemicals and the reagents used were in such a way that every student in a laboratory could perform those experiments very easily within a set time limit and can get beautiful results.
My name is Chintali and I am from Nagaland. After completing my master's from Vanasari Jaipur, one of my seniors, she told me that CODON is one of the best institute where I can pursue my internship. So after completing my master's, I came here directly all the way from Dimapur. And yahan par teachers, they are very friendly, and teachers, though they are very highly qualified, they are very humble and grounded, and like choti problem aapka solve kar deti hai. And the lab technician, they are very friendly and you don't hesitate to ask them any questions or problems. And after my 6 months got over, I got placement with the help of my teachers. So I definitely would like to recommend this place to all the students who are pursuing their internship.
कोई भी टेक्निक स्टार्ट करने से पहले हम उससे रिलेटेड सारी थ्योरेटिकल नॉलेज उनको देते हैं, सारी थ्योरी समझाते हैं. उसमें क्या उसका फंक्शन है, कोई केमिकल्स हम क्यों यूज़ कर रहे हैं, उसके क्या उसके कैलकुलेशन है, कोई सॉल्यूशंस कैसे प्रिपेयर किया जाता है, वो सब कुछ हम सिखाते हैं. फिर उसके बाद उसको हैंड्स ऑन प्रैक्टिकल कराया जाता है, और कोई प्रैक्टिकल हम रिपीट भी करते रहते हैं जब तक कि बच्चों में पूरा कॉन्फिडेंट ना हो जाए कि वो बिल्कुल अच्छे से वो प्रैक्टिकल सीख गया है.
काफ़ी अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस रहा है मेरा अब तक. प्लस कभी कभार बच्चों से काफ़ी गलतियाँ भी हो जाती हैं यहाँ पे. इफ आई टेक माय सेल्फ एग्जांपल, तो मेरे से एक बार चार टेस्ट ट्यूब गिर गई थी और उनमें एसिड था. बट वहाँ पे टेंस ना बने माहौल, इस वजह से मेरे जो फैकल्टी हैं, सर आए, उन्होंने कहा कोई बात नहीं, ऐसा हो जाता है.
देयर इज अ रेगुलर ब्रेकिंग ऑफ ग्लासवेयर्स मेनी टाइम. व्हाट हैपन व्हेन वी अलाउ स्टूडेंट्स टू वर्क ऑन इक्विपमेंट्स, दे कॉज सम ऑर द अदर प्रॉब्लम विद द इक्विपमेंट व्हिच हैज टू बी रिपेयर्ड. बट वी टेल द स्टूडेंट्स टू कंटिन्यू मेकिंग मिस्टेक्स, बिकॉज मिस्टेक्स लीड देम टू लर्न. बिकॉज if you show them how everything is done correctly, they will not learn, they will not get knowledge.
galtiyan hoti hain to unko un pe daantte nahi hain, they used to correct our mistakes rather they criticize it. to ye kafi achhi baat hai, ye ek matlab kafi potential build up karta hai student ka. koi bhi student hai uska potential kafi build up hota hai aur wo mentally strong hota hai is cheez se.
bacche hain, machine to kharab hogi. hamare yahan bacche जब ज़्यादातर प्रेशर के रहते हैं और किसी को इंस्ट्रूमेंट चलाने नहीं आता, और जाके कुछ न कुछ आए दिन कुछ न कुछ ख़राब होता रहता है, और कहते हैं कि सर इंस्ट्रूमेंट ख़राब हो गया, सर इंस्ट्रूमेंट ख़राब हो. मैं जाता हूँ उसको बनाता हूँ, बना के फिर उसको फिर कुछ दिन चला, फिर बोलेंगे फिर ख़राब हो गया सर. फिर मैं जाके हंसते हुए फिर जाके अपना बना के आता हूँ, और किसी को कुछ आता नहीं है, आए दिन ख़राब होता रहता है.
वी एनकरेज देम टू मेक देयर ओन मिस्टेक्स, लर्न फ्रॉम देयर मिस्टेक्स, बिकॉज व्हेन दे मेक मिस्टेक्स they really understand the logic behind every experiment which they do, how they work on a particular equipment, what they have done wrong in that particular equipment because of which they are not getting the results. These mistakes makes a student a better researcher and a better scientist. Here We treat them like friends, teach them about every equipment, about all the reagents, how to make a particular reagent, how to weigh, how to mix a particular chemical. As a result, they come out with new ideas. They talk to us about new projects which they would like to develop.
So over here we are doing agarose gel electrophoresis process, and this process is used for the separation of DNA according to their molecular masses, and this over here is loading the DNA into the wells of the agarose.
They can develop a new product, develop a new process. These students are given personal attention so that all the products or one of the products which they can come out with can be patented or can be at least published in an international journal.
हर स्टूडेंट की लाइफ में प्रैक्टिकल एक्सपीरियंस बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट होता है और मुझे कोडोन ने वो एक्सपीरियंस वो ट्रेनिंग जो दी है वो मेरे आगे बहुत हेल्पफुल होगी. अभी मैंने प्रोजेक्ट पीएचडी के लिए कर रही हूँ अप्लाई, अभी मेरा हुआ नहीं है, बट आई नो कि ये ट्रेनिंग मेरे आगे कहीं ना कहीं हेल्पफुल होगी. मैंने एक प्रोजेक्ट भी किया यहाँ पे और जिससे मुझे बहुत कुछ सीखने को भी मिला.
विद द कंटीन्यूअस सुपरविजन ऑफ द मैम, सो फाइनली आई गॉट सिलेक्टेड एट द साउथ एशियन यूनिवर्सिटी एट द इंडस्ट्रियल बायोटेक्नोलॉजी लैब फ्रॉम वेयर आई एम वर्किंग नाउ.
हमारे यहाँ हर साल लगभग 150 स्टूडेंट आते हैं जिसमें से 25% पीएचडी के लिए एनरोल करते हैं और लगभग 50% स्टूडेंट डिफरेंट जॉब में प्लेस किए जाते हैं क्योंकि हमारा बहुत सी कंपनियों से टाई अप होता है. हम उनके टेक्निकल रिक्वायरमेंट के अकॉर्डिंग बच्चों को ट्रेंड करते हैं डिफरेंट फील्ड में और उन्हें प्लेस कराते हैं. हमारे यहाँ स्टूडेंट डिफरेंट कंपनीज में लाइक फार्मा, मेडिकल, लैब्स, इंस्टीट्यूट, मल्टीनेशनल कंपनी में प्लेस कराए जाते हैं.
वी वेरी सेटिस्फाइड विद द ट्रेनिंग and we were looking forward to closely working with this company.
Expectation versus the reality, the skill gap management which they are doing while teaching them in their labs. CODON is one of them actually who has really making a difference to the biotechnology field in terms of research and development.